What's up guys, it's Lost Fox here, back with another video, and today I'm going to show you how to record on your new app so that you got it, Airshow and Show. So, first thing you want to do is be on iOS 11. If you see the bottom bar right here, that indicates you're on iOS 11. Go into settings, control center, customize controls. Then, in more controls, there will be screen recording. Put that all on. And then, you just want to swipe up. And then, you get into here. And if you have a look at that, that is what you're gonna want to do. So, as you can see, it shows nothing. That's because you need to set up an Airshow account and a show account. Once you've done that, so to create one, you go to you want to click on this, and then I'm sorry, I don't know how to still get it right now. But you will need to go in to purchase, and if you've got Show in there, download it. I didn't. So yeah guys, I don't even think you've got to create a show account. So guys, it doesn't take that long if you've got just internet speed. It takes forever if so. Yeah, once you've got Show, press new account, sign up, and then put in your email, and then it should do that. And guys, sorry, I do not know how to get it, because it's been taken off the App Store. I don't know how to still get it. Oh, I forgot to mention this in my last one, which follows up to this, and that is, I have this. I've actually. This does work on iPod, iPad, and iPhone. So yeah, I think you just to have it there. Once you 3D touch, go into Show. You can put on microphone or not. I'm gonna put on microphone, and you can turn it off during it, and then start broadcast. But it's really just starting recording. We'll give you a countdown. And then just gonna do some basic actions like this. gonna get it doing some sound so that it's got a lot of things to do. And then there's two ways of stopping it. When you don't have to force touch, and doing that only is to do it if you're doing it first time and you want to turn on microphone or turn it off. There's two ways to stop it. One is stopping it right here. We'll show cancel and stop. That's one way. And the other way is by swiping up and then just tapping on this, or you can 3D touch and then boom, stop. But guys,